What we hear in this performance is lots of music, as I said, from all over the world, mostly from religious traditions. Listening to this music does not require analytic qualities. It's not, you go through the music and say, oh, this is African, this is Japanese, this is something. But you more open yourself and watch the feeling that it creates in you.